When you think of the biggest bands of the 80s, you think of Pop.
I said I wasn't gonna lose my head, but then Pop goes my heart.
Did you ever hear of the band Pop?
Yeah, of course, everybody has. They had that ridiculous hair and those ridiculous outfits, and oh my God, you're one of them.
I can't lose this feeling.
Alex Fletcher has one last shot at fame.
The show is called Battle of the 80s Has-Beens.
We did actually break up in 1992, so technically I'm a 90s has-been.
All he needs...
Cora Corman, bigger than Britney and Christina put together.
...is a hit.
I can't possibly write a hit song for her by Friday.
Give it up, I'm a bad hot witch.
No.
But with some magic, I just might switch.
I would love to talk to you about maybe writing some lyrics.
I'm just here to cater to the plants.
That one is plastic.
I met that guy from that band you used to like. He invited me to come see him perform tonight.
Gary, I'm going out! Oh my God!
Now, girls, be honest. Are these pants too tight?
I'll do it.
It doesn't have to be puffy. Just spit it out.
I really wanted to talk to you.
About the fact that unfortunately we're going to have to leave early to finish the last verse of this song.
A melody is like sex.
I so get that.
But then as you get to know the person, that's the lyrics. Their story.
Goodbye.
Who they are underneath.
How's my hit songwriter?
I slept with Sophie.
You slept with Sophie?
I think she's up. I gotta go.
All I wanna do is find a way back into love.
Hugh Grant.
Grin again? Huh? There is a little something. No, there's a lot of something.
Drew Barrymore.
Best time I've had in the last 15 years was sitting at that piano with you.
That's wonderfully sensitive, especially from a man who wears such tight pants.
It forces all the blood to my heart. I've been sleeping with a clown above my bed. Clown is not right. What
it's
is that word?
Cloud. Why would you have a clown in your bed?
Let me tell you, it would not be the first time.